Milwaukie City Council will hold a special meeting to discuss building a baseball stadium. Now, the council plans to discuss the cost and feasibility of the stadium project, which includes seating for 4,000, also parking and a brew pub. Tonight's meeting will decide whether Milwaukie will spend what could be more than $300,000 through next year's planning process.